Guys, we're about to make a dumb decision.
Beach boys on a ride, homie. I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you dial my phone.
Yo, shut the fuck up, Liam.
I hate all of you.
It's a party in here. Guys, we're about to make a dumb decision. If you guys appreciated these looks, which I doubt anyone did because it's always a mess, we're about to dye my hair. That's it! I wish there was a lead up and a more of a story, but we bought hair dye and now we're just gonna do it.
Put it on.
I can't tell if she's speaking English or Norwegian.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
These gloves are like your size hand. Tiny.
You say I have small hands?
Yeah.
Homie, put your hand against my hand. Let's see your small hands.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I don't know how much Victor said that this shit is.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, the blonde will suit your intelligence.
I hate that.
Dude,
it's because
you're dumb.
I sort of have a headache, dude. I whacked my head yesterday against the fridge.
Why are you bringing
that? Oh, I'm being phoned by Jack. Hello?
Hey, buddy, what's up?
Not much. Just making some bad life decisions. What about you? Yeah, fair.
Alright.
Okay, this is it.
Now we shall wait and I will see you guys in a bit.
I just cut it off.
You are a weeb.
I don't know, like this.
What are you gonna say for yourself?
It's orange.
We got dinner on the table. Hot lasagna.
I'm so hungry.
Yeah, and then move your ass, bro.
Okay. This is fun. Alright, let's just go see what people say.
No, what happened?
Up. There's no going back.
It actually doesn't look too bad.
All I'm gonna say is it could be worse.
I think you might need to shave your hair.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. No. Just do it. No. Just do it. No. Close your eyes, please. No. Please, Lennon.
What? What?
It's Liam. Did you get blonde hair?
Oh! I didn't even notice. What? I don't know. That's crazy.
Whoa! I'm like.
Yeah,
looking good.
It's sort of like really yellow, but we're gonna put toner in it to try to fix it. But yeah, it's like brown and yellow.
Alright guys, so we're gonna go back to that rope swing, but we are actually gonna paddleboard there and Ethan's gonna drive because he busted up his foot. So I'm gonna switch to the GoPro and then I'll fly the drone when I'm there. So let's switch over. I wanna go outside, stimulation amplifies, you know. You need to stay behind and let me walk where the transit lights are. Take me over, take me tonight. Dream no more and leave it all behind. Take me over, take me tonight.
Oh, got it.
You
did it, and I did it.
Okay, thank you.
It may have taken two really crappy practice turns on Liam's go. Roll the clip. But that one should be good, hopefully.
We just got done doing the rope swing, and it was a lot of fun. But we're kind of cold, so we might head back.
Sorry, I don't want to be on his YouTube channel.
Deep, just, guys, it was really tough being slightly cold in the summer heat. So now, we're gonna go. We are out here cooking, and by we, I mean Alex is cooking.
Does anyone know what they're doing?
My hair's blonde. You think I know what I'm doing?
But yeah, that was like a whole life decision.
Alright guys, so right now we are at the Killin Falls.
No, not. We're walking to it. Trying to walk to it.
Oh, okay, so we're walking to the Killin Falls right now. We've never been. Hopefully it's cool. Hopefully there's water. And maybe a cliff jump. Dude, this is pretty sick. So right now, there's the falls. It's like a drop, you can't really see, but we're in this like cave like area and Alex is up there. All right, so we just finished up at the waterfall and I think now we're gonna head out to a beach with the other house. Okay. How does it feel to lie alone in your bed when you know this is forever? It sort of sounded like you guys went 1, 2, 3 beta house. Like a bunch of betas.
No, no, that's right. That's right. Look, it doesn't matter.
We said better.
And you said better.
1, 2, 3 team infected.
There's not a lot of energy in that.
Yeah, we're infected, man.
Guys, injury time break right now. Come
team chat, team chat. Okay.
Go early, that's what we like.
Yeah.
Just gotta make sure
put
to
a statement.
The foot on the throat, you know.
Gotta keep it.
Keep
the intensity. Keep the intensity, don't let it up.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Better team on three. Better team on three.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, better team.
Dude, it really does sound like beta team.